Hi guys, today's transmission is about the Shri Yantra, which is like the tuning fork of the universe, the sound of the universe. Also got this card, the Agathons, manifesting multi-dimensional perception and attunement, so further confirmation of the attunement that's about to happen. And also got the Nagas card, so some of us might be in for some fun. We have the baby form of Ganesha, just a baby in mama's arms. Got the poetical works of William Wordsworth. Home, our happy place, is always in the background here when the Arcturians are stepping forward. We have the angelic presence, the crystal kingdom. I feel like maybe Lakshmi, she's been around, and also the ancestors. And this reminds me of Stevie Nicks' song, Leather and Lace, which is a beautiful song. So I'm going to apparently put this here. Okay. I don't even know if you can see that. One. Now we'll get into the transmission. So yakia sota idiriana deari di kiaro to ai, kia to ana ate eriti ai kiaro to ane. To ane kiria to aiti taini hidi kaitore ai kikura koko. Kori se kia to I nei ai. Se a kia koto kare kia oto rata kia to ori di dirori na dai mono de area nei. Activating in your left ear. Wari kia soto I ti ana to ori a kito to so ana I tati I te kiki. So in the crown and above, so kokoria senenetetere and down into the earth and breathe. And draw the energy back up through your root. Your lower chakra systems, your earth star chakra, your root, sacral, solar plexus, and into the heart bridge. And we're doing heart bridge now. And lower throat at the back. Wakiaroko setera to kohasanai suhuk. Back in the ear. Hokia, hokia, kototu, sorry, and tikia rekotoko, ane, te de reado. Ah, shikia, tokokokokokokokokokokoya, tututu, yereki, sitsimana, Hayato haya sama hay sukoya sukoya sukoya. And breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Let it go. Let go of the expectation of how things should look. And just expect amazement and joy and satisfaction. and expect to be able to trust it. Above the crown again, there's a crystal implant going in. So you might feel that going down into the skull. So I'm still transmitting, but I just need to say to you that nothing can happen to you without your permission. I have no power over you. This is you manifesting this. And if you're uncomfortable, that's okay, but you're still watching at this point, so that's interesting also. But remember to take responsibility for what you've manifested without beating yourself up. And if there is any lodgment of fear, which I feel none myself, just be gentle and unravel it and see what happens. I always set the container before I start recording and call on the higher selves of everyone who will be present that everything is for love and for healing and understanding and growth. And the guarantee is by the purity of my love, my heart, which is the truth of God. So still above the crown again. Hai niki o koho, kokore, soto se ni tiare, o tiene tia se ni tiare, hona tia se ni. I think green Tara here. Sukia satsutu sotoko sotutututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututututut Releasing below the wings, just loosen your back up. And easing down. Warm energy coming in. Archangel Michael. And Naga energy. Okay, I've never associated them before. So energy on the right side, which I associate with the masculine, the active. The miracle of love will take away your pain. And so we're just soothing down a bit of a fissure in that area where in your auric, I'm not sure which part of your auric field, which layer, that's a closer one, the spacesuit. Can't remember what the proper name is. And and then just lifting. I love you. Thank you so much for the opportunity to share in this container with you and perform service. It means so much to me to be able to use my God-given gifts, which is given to everybody, but it's up to you when you unlock it. I'm seeing Chopin, so maybe some Chopin music's on the cards. No yesu ahi akio toki aria toko sayena mahoto ani. Be sure to give appreciation for those you love. Thank you. So it is.